So here, I'm discuss topic is called how to create a Facebook page with the mapping. Facebook page with the mapping. That is called user can understand allocation. Simple here. Just search for here. Rakesh solutions. See this one. They're showing for my address. Suppose I'm searching for Flipkart. They show you an address here. Can you show your address? So you can searching for anything on where our Facebook. They show you with the address. Please write on URL facebook.com/pages/create. facebook.com/pages/create. This is URL. You can create your Facebook business pages, including with your mapping. Include with your mapping. This URL, don't forget this, facebook.com/pages/create. Now here, this is true URL. One is called create, second will be called creation. First will be called create, second will be called creation. Two URLs will be open on your create a Facebook business page. Now here, first of all, look this one. You open this one here. This is my website. Okay, this is my website, createapp.in. I can create for business page. My business target is called, if any for searching school management softwares in Hyderabad, they can show our address, create app address. First of all here, in this we have the two options. In this we have the two options. Previous, we have six option. Old format is the six option. Right now will be only for how many option? Only for two option. Please write down two options. One is called business or brand. Second one, community or public figure. One is called promote your business and your branding. Second one is called one of the organization purpose or one of the person purpose. Now I can show your old format. Please write down the old format. Local business or places, company, organization or institutions, brand or product, artist, band, public figure, entertainment, cause or community. So this six we can consider two, now will be only for two. So this is different asking for question. If you're creating a Facebook page, how many category will be defined? They depend only for two. Previous will be six. The six will be defined as only for two. That is called here. One is called business, second will be called community or public figure. So my assumption is my website has a promoting through particular one location. That is called Hyderabad. Hyderabad, one place will be there. That is called go to contact. The place will be here. The location will be Madhapur. Now, first of all, here click this option. First of all, write down your name, school management system software providers in Hyderabad. Okay. Production Hyderabad. Okay. Next one, your category here. That is called business. What is called? Business services. See automatically. Street address, city, and pin code, everything. Write down your pin code number. Here is very important your phone number. Without phone number, we can't promote your site. The location will be Madhapur, Hyderabad. Now we're adding the address here. Just go to your, select it, paste here. Now add your mobile number. If you can't show your address, I click for this option here. But I need to show your my address also. User can track my address easily. Now click for continue. This is one step. See here, is not find out here. Select simple. Hyderabad. Now I can writing for last one is curve. Madhapur. Now click for continue. The location will be not find out. You can change your location options. Now here I'm clicking this option. The page was created. First of all, you can add your logo. First of all, you add your profile picture. Just click here. Please look the option one by one, is very important. First add your this option. Just I'm going to particular documentation. Select it. Now I done my logo here. Done. Next one, can adding our cover photograph. Select your cover photograph. Select here. Just select it. Done. It's clear. When you're creating page time, they're asking for two options. One is called profile picture. Second will be called cover photographs. Sometimes profile picture will be active, cover image will be pending. That you can add for 1 second into your cover photograph. No worried about the cover photograph. You can add for n number of times. The cover photograph size will be here. You can check for make image purpose. You can go to the Canva. Any kind of sizes for social media networks, Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, anything. You can design for your canva.com. Here, just we can log in this option here. Now here, there's all options. See this one. 828 by, we can go with the 312 pixel. 820 by 312 pixel. So same like, every posting one size will be there. You can select size by where? Using canva.com. To make the images, everything possible for using for canva.com. Just one click login. That is called Gmail or Facebook. Now here, I'm adding this image. Just select it. Now click for upload photo or video. Select it. Select my photograph here. Writing photograph here. Just select it. Click for save. Done. So if anybody user come into my Facebook page, the first of all click for button option. This button important. Button theme, but they can show for n number of options here. Book with you, contact us, learn more about your business, shop with your, make a donations, and download your app or play your games. Based on requirement, select on your button. My option is business. I can add my mobile number. That is called contact you, call now. Just click for next, add your mobile number. Add your my country, India. Just go this one. Add my phone number. Select it. Click for save. Click for finish. If any user come into on your page, automatically call on your business within a second. Next one, once finish your page button option. Very important option call is about us information. You can fill up the complete about us information. Now click for about us. First of all, here, address done, my location done, my mapping done, perfect. Next one, my phone number done, my category done, and my page name is done. Here, if you create for username, minimum required for 25 likes. Suppose I'm creating for here. See here. Sometimes they're creating for within seconds. Sometimes they're taking for minimum 25 likes. The requirement, the consumes will be there by your Facebook page. School, software, providers in Hyderabad. When tick mark is confirmed, the page will be created. The tick form will be not done, the page will be not created. Now click here, create. They can't. Why? He is not eligible for minimum likes. That is called 25 likes. Sometime accept the page name within a second. Sometime will be getting for minimum likes and post is required. Once get your likes for 25, you can add your perfect username. Now you're just hold on for username, no issues. Next one, edit business details. See here. If you have any kind of charges, you can add your here. Next one. See all information. You can go one by one here. Now done. Just come here. What the option is? Enter email ID. Just you can enter the email ID here. Email ID purpose, the user contacting purpose. Next one, write down your website address. I will put this. Now click for save. Is it clear? This is called. Just write down here, edit, about, information. This is called short description. Please note down, this is called short description only for 255 characters. Facebook page, we have the two description. One is called article thing, second will be short description. Short description only for 255 characters. Write down for 255 characters. So is this content here. Just copy. Paste here. Add your number here. And short description, adding for my number also. Why? The user connected will be within a second. Now click. Done. Next one. Here. This is complete your story. Now about your page. Just click here. Okay. Add your photograph. But I am changing for new photograph here. Remove this. Add your new photograph. Upload. Just add here. Next will be add this title. Next, you can add your description. Click for. Is it clear? This is called perfect page on your site here. See here. So, the button will be clicked for two times. So they're showing for the syntax. Now clear? The story will display by in this line. User can understand your story with the short description and your story of your article also. Both are important. Now clear? If you have any kind of business details, edit business details, can add your complete details here. How much your price, everything. If you have sales, any information. So your parking, everything will be there. Is it clear? If you have restaurant, the option will be available. If you know have restaurant, no need to add your options. Now clear? This is called options on your business page. If any kind of postings on your Facebook page. Just I'm refresh here. Now here, refresh this page. If any kind of message or something notification you got, you can check for notification option. So based on the post, how much reach will be getting, how much clicks will be getting, we check for insight option. What are the postings on videos and everything, etc. You can check in for publishing tool option. Next will be, last will be promotion option for your instant articles. Now clear? So you go to publishing tool. The publishing tool purpose of three things: post views and everything purpose, instant article purpose. Third will be, we can create for Facebook Live with a pre-recorded video and with a camera also. See this one. We are done posting here. Reach and clicks and action. If you check the complete report, then go to the insight option. Same way, how will be checking for Twitter analytics? Same like your Facebook insight. Please write down. Facebook traffic will check on Facebook page insights. That is called, please write down these options: views, overview, promotions, followers, likes, reach, page views, page previews, action on page, post, event, videos, stories and messages. So these all option we can know about the export your data, how much your work experience on your Facebook page, how many likes, how many website clicks. This is all your complete report given by your Facebook page. That is called insight. If you get any notification, somebody like on your page, somebody got comment on your page, you can check for notification option. See here, this is called inbox. If you got any messages, you can check for inbox option. Just I'm clicking for inbox option here. So right now I did not get any messages here. Hi sir, somebody looking for software, please contact us. Some other messages. Now click for last your page. Is it clear? This is called create your group Facebook business page with your mapping, user can understanding with your exact location for contacting purpose. This is your mapping page. Is it clear? This is called Facebook business page with a mapping.